And the reason I'm back here is I'm interested in restoring trust and confidence in politics in the country, respect, decency. And I'm interested in doing one thing, and that is making the lives of the people of the country and the people of this community that I love, that I have lived in almost all of my life, better. That's what I want to try to achieve.